and braids. In previous session, you were introduced to the weaving and knitting process respectively. Which are the commonly used methods of fabric construction? In this session, you will learn about non-wovens. As the term implies, the fabric in this category are not woven. They are constructed through various techniques of bonding fibers or yarns through mechanical, chemical, or thermal means. Such fabrics are gaining importance in India, and their basics will be considered in this session.